I'm Dr. Sarah Prestridge, and I'm a senior lecturer in the Bachelor of Education at Griffith University.
My name's Harry Canassa, and I'm the Science Education Lecturer at Griffith University.
What we've done at Griffith is designed a degree so that you have really clear foundational knowledge to build upon.
If you look in any modern classroom, you'll find that students have gadgets, they won't be sitting in nice, neat rows, they are more likely to be involved in discussion and group work. And that's the kind of learning experience that we like to provide here at Griffith University.
In the design of our program, we met with industry partners, so principals and teachers, and they told us that they wanted our students to have a practicum in each year. So what we designed in our program was that every year that you're here, that you go out into the classroom.
At Griffith University, we are practical. Come on, Artie, let's go do some science. One of the most important reasons to study with us is our new Bachelor of Education program.
It's about delaying your choice in being a secondary or primary school teacher. So you come in understanding the nature of teaching.
So it doesn't matter if you're going into primary teaching or secondary teaching, everybody gets a common experience in their first year so that you understand the educational experience right from the start all the way to the end. Griffith University is the place to go if you want a job.
Every education degree is 4 years, but we have an intensive program so you can do it in 3.5 years.
It means you're out in the teaching force much earlier. If you have a passion for teaching and want to turn your dream into reality, Griffith University is the place to study.